The Pike has just fully reopened after a major crash involving 6 vehicles. 3 tractor trailers and 3 cars are part of the wreck near the Service Plaza in Charlton this morning. 2 people were taken to the hospital with minor injuries. Several lanes were closed for a period of time, causing a several mile backup. But again, everything right now is back open.